subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest tech updates from TechSole Blog.
The Lenovo-owned Motorola's upcoming smartphone called Motorola One Zoom has leaked online, which reveals key specs and press renders of the smartphone. According to the leaked image, the Motorola One Zoom will come with a water drop notch on the top center of the display, and it will be featured with an in-display fingerprint sensor. The back of the phone has quad camera setup in a square shape, which is aligned at the top center, including LED flash and Motorola logo. The volume rockers and power button are seen on the right edge, and there is a 3.5 mm audio jack, including USB Type-C charging port, on the bottom of the smartphone. Talking about the specifications, according to the leaks, the Motorola One Zoom will feature a 6.2 inch Full HD Plus display with HDR support. The smartphone will be powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon 675 chipset, which will be paired with 2 GHz octa-core processor and Adreno 612 GPU. The phone will come in 4 or 6 GB of RAM and 64 or 128 GB of inbuilt storage. In terms of camera, the Motorola One Zoom comes equipped with quad camera setup on the rear, which features a 48-megapixel primary camera plus 12-megapixel secondary camera plus 8-megapixel third camera, and the fourth camera will be used for depth sensing. The quad camera setup of the smartphone uses quad pixel technology, which combines 4 pixels to create a final image. The rear camera of the phone also supports features like dual OIS, 1.6 micron pixel size, 5x hybrid zoom, and a focal length of 13mm to 81mm. For selfies, the handset will come with 16-megapixel camera on the front. The device will be backed by 4000mAh battery, which will support turbocharging technology. Now, talking about the pricing and release date, the Motorola One Zoom is set to price around 429 euros, which roughly translates to 34,000 Indian rupees or 480 US dollars. The smartphone is expected to launch at IFA 2019. The leak also suggests the handset will be coming in grey, purple and brown color options. So, as of now, that's all we know about the Motorola One Zoom smartphone, and we'll come to know more detail about the phone in the coming days. Till then, stay tuned to TechSole Blog YouTube channel for more tech updates, and thanks for watching. We'll see you guys in our next video.